Number 22 is not a mole flow problem. The sample problem right next to it will help you out. It's a great teaching problem and actually a good problem to help you prepare for the ACT test. In other words, sometimes you can look at the choices given and look at the units and derive the answer simply from that. So here's the basic deal. And these problems are giving you densities. And we're going to look at units. The units for density are grams per liter. What they want is a molar mass, and the units for that is grams per mole. So if we can multiply by an equivalence, a ratio, so that we end up with grams per mole. So if you look at grams, we're set. We don't have to switch out grams. But what we need is liters to cancel. So we need to multiply by a ratio where liters on top and moles is what we want on bottom. And we just happen to have one of those equivalences. If you look at your flow chart, there is an equivalence that tells us a mole of any gas is a given volume. And it turns out, yes, that's 22.4 liters per mole. So, but again, it's not really a flow chart problem, a conversion problem. It's a dimension analysis problem or units, getting units to cancel. So it turns out if you take any density of any gas, multiply it by 22.4 liters per mole, you'll get the molar mass of that substance. Pretty cool.